Feels pretty good having the team announced. It's good that we got a few different people in the team this year, so it will be interesting to see how it goes. This event is the road to 2020 Tokyo, so it will be a big move for us this year, hoping that we can push to qualify a team. So I think all in all it should be good. We'll just try and crack those routines and get a good score.